society chooses a small number of substances, no matter how toxic, and enshrines them in its cultural values, then demonizes all other substances, and uses and then persecutes and launches witch hunts against those users whenever some political pretext requires witch hunts and persecutions. So it's an old game, and it's been played in many places. Hopefully part of the advancement of society toward ideas of universal human rights and that sort of thing, it certainly must include the idea of the universal human rights.